The rivers Brun and Calder have shaped our landscape. They gave rise to the name of our town Burnley. Burnley means meadow by the River Brun. The rivers are our natural heritage. Traditionally, the home and feeding ground for fish, birds, mammals, insects, trees, and colourful nectar-rich flowers. Our rivers provide a source of well-being, a place to find peace and tranquility, develop skills, hobbies, have fun, touch and be touched by nature. Their energy has supplied power to industry, from milling flour to producing cotton. We started to control the rivers by forcing them into narrow fast-flowing channels where the strong current became a barrier to fish and other wildlife. Then the canals came. As a result, rivers were mostly forgotten and became a dumping ground for our rubbish and sewerage. We saw rivers as a problem and in some cases covered them up to hide them. They became an embarrassing reflection of ourselves, an image we didn't want to see. With support from the Heritage Lottery Fund, the Ribbles River Trust has been busy this year engaging with communities in Burnley to develop an action plan on how to best improve and reconnect people with our natural river heritage. We call this the Urban Rivers Enhancement Scheme for Burnley, or YORS.
As part of Lancashire User Forum, and Lancashire User Forum is a group of people that have had problems with substance misuse and often been quite problematic in the community. We just want to show the community and the environment that we're no longer the problem, we're the solution, and we want to give a little bit back. You know, we're saying this is our community, our environment, and we want to be the ones to kind of bring a bit of love to it.
Well, Himalayan balsam is an invasive species and we're picking it to improve the biodiversity of the rivers because it grows in really dense stands along the riverbanks like this and it doesn't let any other plants grow. So we're starting at the highest points on the river and working down because the seeds pop and float into the river and land further down. So we're starting at the top and pushing it back down like that.
A steering group has been established, made up of local people, to help direct and inform the project.
Up from where they park the cars and the Curzon Street, the shops up that way, straight to the town centre here.
The headwaters of the Brun, the Don, the Swindon Water, the various tributaries make marvellous spawning ground for salmon and sea trout.
We designed physical improvement for the river channel, including pools and resting places for fish. Local people have been asked for their thoughts and ideas on improving their river environment.
Well, I'm glad to see there's kids here, because they're the future. They're the future. That's what you should be aiming at.
We've launched an interactive website, developed training courses and arranged coverage in newspapers and on local and national radio programmes. We made new contacts in the communities of Burnley and trialled a range of activities and events with huge success.
Okay, so we went into the river this morning and we took a survey of some of the insects that we find in the river. So we've got a number of different types of insects here.
This year we found there's a lot more to our natural river heritage than we imagined. We discovered many more opportunities to engage with local people, to involve people of all ages, backgrounds and abilities in a wide range of activities designed to encourage them to find out more, appreciate, enjoy and actively help to improve our natural heritage. With support from the Heritage Lottery Fund and by working with local communities, yours will generate a lasting legacy for our natural heritage. Yours will physically improve 3 kilometres of heavily modified river, convert habitats and naturalise the river channel, construct new footpaths, greenways and improve habitats to enable salmon, eels, kingfishers, dippers, waterfalls and otters to return to the rivers of Burnley. Yours oral history, theatre, arts and public debates will empower our communities to find out about and actively engage with our natural heritage.
When they're that size, little larvae.
Yours will train teachers, reach ethnic communities, generate opportunities for intergenerational exchange, develop guided walks and provide opportunities for volunteers to gain new skills, qualifications, valuable experience and build self-confidence whilst actively improving, monitoring and creatively recording aspects of their natural heritage. By generating a sense of pride in our community, increasing awareness of our natural heritage, promoting responsibility and a sense of ownership of our rivers, yours will work to ensure the people of Burnley gain a greater respect for our rivers and the ability to pass on their knowledge to future generations.